Maserati Grecale Trofeo 要开始改了，我们带来凯威，我们就是要改它的钢圈 EMC wheels， 然后一个 mid pipe， 让这个声音更大声。
Let's listen to the stock exhaust first. Stock exhaust Corsa mode.
Grecale Trofeo 的声音其实已经不错了，但是我觉得改一个中段会让它的声音更饱满。我觉得不用到太夸张，毕竟这台车子 it's more luxurious, it's more gentleman, it's a little bit gangster, so it needs that extra sound. I also got these new air filters with the intake and exhaust. We're both giving it an upgrade.
我们 EMC 有跟一个厂商一起做这个中段的排气管，那其他 Grecale 的款式也是有这个中段。其实有这个中段，只是让这个 flow 更好，也不会影响到电脑，也不会影响到引擎，也不会影响到 emissions， 只是让 flow 更好，然后声音更好听。所以大家如果有兴趣的话，赶快跟我们联系。
So we just got the mid pipes on. This is in GT mode.Corsa. Oh, yeah. Ooh. Ooh, yeah. Okay. That is what it's supposed to sound like. Fantastico. Perfecto. This is so much more EMC now. I'm not taking anything away from the Trofeo. It needed a little more sound. Okay? And I think.This is just right. I don't think we need any more. I will go take a ride later and show you guys, but let's go see the wheels. That's more important. You gotta see the wheels. Hello, this is an advertisement from EMC. 我就想让大家知道8月4日晚上8点半开始我们新的衣服会上架，大家一定要把握好机会。这次的设计是三把剑，你在上一次 vlog 也有看到了。那红色的呢会是限量的，只有128件，所以大家把握好机会。我现在身上穿的就是黑色的，这次的版型比较正常，它不是这么大，不是这么宽松， it's not oversized， 所以大家选好尺寸， your regular normal size should be good. Now back to your regular schedule for me.
Coupon.
Thank you for reminding me, and you guys should be thankful too, because现在有我们 EMC Midsummer 的优惠券，我们会折200块，所以大家快点把握好机会，记下来，八月四日晚上八点半 ，Peace out。Okay, I'm gonna start off with the rear wheels because the rear wheels have more concavity. What do I mean by concavity? Is this the angle that the spokes come out?It protrudes out this way. It comes out this way. So from the side, you look at it, it goes in. This is more aggressive, especially on the sides. 我们这次的设计是拿了 Trident 的这个 reference， 那就是 Maserati 的 logo. This time we made the spokes go all the way out to the very edge of the lip. It makes the wheel look bigger. We're only on 22 inches right now. I don't want the tires to be thinner on 23s because this is the daily. And when you go bigger in size,Each inch, the thickness of the tire will be thinner. But right now, this is fully forged, single piece, monoblocks, and we have the contrasting finishes between the aluminum finish as well as this anthracite, this dark charcoal color that's got like sparkles in it. And I think it's beautiful. So please help us name this wheel. We got a bunch of options below. Number one, Poseidon. Number two, Ares. Number three, Zeus. Number four,Helios. 我们现在为了这款新的 EMC 钢圈，我们有一个最新的折扣码 ，right below。大家对这款钢圈有兴趣的话，快点跟我们联络。And also, let me know what you guys think about this project now. I think this car is so much better. I'm not trying to take anything away from the Grecale Trofeo, but when EMC we put our touches to it, we make it better. I'm gonna go for a drive. This is gonna be a short vlog. I just wanted to show you guys what we have done with this. We also put an air filter panel in the air box. We just wanted to make this car breathe better.Sound better and look better. Let's go for a fucking drive, alright?
Stupid. This beat goes stupid.
Yeah. Time for a little test drive. Of course, Corsa mode. Always. This little SUV is amazing. I love it. And with this new centerpiece exhaust. Oh, did you guys hear that fart? Oh, 男人的快乐. Doesn't that sound stupid, Justin?
Kind of, but like, yeah, true.
Okay, come on, I'll do it again. Boys are just boys. Boys are just stupid. But yeah. 我觉得这次的 car project 我不需要改得太夸张，我觉得改一点点真的就够了。因为 I want to keep the gentleman vibe, but it still got some gangster vibes to it. 现在的 wheels, 因为我们有 custom EMC wheels, 现在宽了一点，所以 it's a little more aggressive. 越宽的 wheelbase, you know, it feels more planted. 这台车子就是一个 you know, my weekend car for the family, something that Dom and I can drive. And the price point.You know, like, I mean, the Pure Sangue, it's so expensive. The Uru is so expensive. Yeah, so, I mean, listen, mid-size SUV, it's pretty good. It's a little smaller than the Cayenne. I mean, around town, dude, it's super, super fast already. It's super quick, and it sounds great. 当然现在的 exhaust 没有我们之前 Cayenne 的这么大声，这么暴力。我现在就在等说到底有没有人会做一个前下巴侧裙啊，还有一个小的 you know, rear valence. 我觉得就是需要一个降低，现在就缺降低而已。 Alright guys, we're gonna go to Maserati now. I'm gonna need all your prayers. Give me one of these. Wish me luck. 他们会把我的 warranty 取消掉，还是他们会继续让我留着这个 warranty? Obviously, I hope they let me keep it. 改装这件事情，这是我的选择。我知道风险是什么，我知道他们有可能会把我的保固取消掉，或者是之后有任何事情的话，我需要自己去负责任。大家快点留言，猜猜看 Maserati 到底会做什么决定 ？If they find out, so keep watching, keep supporting. I appreciate all y'all. And this is the moment of truth. We're gonna go and find out. 大家快点留言，我们需要很多留言，因为 Maserati 一定会看这个，所以 tell them to let me keep my warranty. Peace out.